to join my general knowledge ki channel. Subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. Who invented optical fiber? Answer B. Narinder Kapani. Who invented radar? Answer D. A. H. Taylor and Leo C. Young. Who produced the first automobile? Answer D. Carl Benz. Who was associated with the creation of Pentium Chip? Answer D. Vinod Dham. Who invented the videotape? Answer B. Charles Ginsburg. Who invented the laser? Answer C. T.H. Mammen. Sphygmomanometer measures the blood pressure in the? Answer B. Arteries. Who invented the polio vaccine oral? Answer B. Albert Sabin. Who invented the voicemail? Answer A. Gordon Matthews. Who is the father of cellular phone? Answer D. Martin Cooper. What is the name given to the outermost planetoid discovered recently in the solar system? Answer C. Sedna. Who introduced the use of artificial heart for surgery? Answer A. Christian Barnard. Who built the first modern motor car? Answer B. Carl Benz. Who developed the first automatic automobile? Answer B. Henry Ford. Electron was discovered by? Answer C. Joseph Thomson. The first thermionic valves was invented by? Answer C. John Ambrose Fleming. Gunpowder was invented by? Answer A. Roger Bacon. For which invention is Otto Hahn famous? Answer A. Atom bomb. Leprosy bacillus was invented by? Answer A. Koch. Who discovered cement? Answer C. Joseph Aspirin. Who discovered North Pole? Answer B. Robert Peary. Bacteria was first discovered by? Answer A. Antony van Leeuwenhoek. Electron microscope was discovered by? Answer B. Null and Ruska. Who invented penicillin? Answer A. Alexander Fleming. Who invented vaccination for smallpox? Answer C. Edward Jenner. Who invented jet engine? Answer B. Sir Frank Whittle. Who invented chloroform as anesthetic? Answer A. James Simpson. The telephone was invented by? Answer B. Alexander Graham Bell. Who invented the hydrogen bomb? Answer D. Edward Taylor. Who invented cinema? Answer B. Nicholas and Jean Lumière. Who invented Portland cement? Answer C. Joseph Aspidin. Humidity is measured by? Answer D. Hygrometer. The computer was invented by? Answer C. Charles Babbage. Who is the inventor of the web? Answer B. Tim Berners-Lee. Who is associated with the invention of nylon? Answer A. Louis Pasteur. Force of deflection was discovered by? Answer B. Farrell. Which of the following machines was designed by Charles Babbage? Answer A. Analytical engine. Insulin was discovered by? Answer A. Frederick Banting. Who discovered solar system? Answer C. Copernicus. Who discovered aeroplane? Answer A. Orville Wright and Wilbur Wright. Who discovered electromagnetic nature of light? Answer C. Maxwell. Who is the founder of quantum theory of radiation? Answer C. Max Planck. Blood group was discovered by? Answer B. Landsteiner. Who introduced the concept of stored program? Answer A. John von Neumann. Meteorology is the science of? Answer B. Meteors. The purity of milk is determined by? Answer B. Lactometer. Radioactivity was discovered by? Answer B. Henry Becquerel. The study of drugs and their action is known as? Answer C. Pharmacology. Root pressure is measured by? Answer D. Oxygenometer. Which scientist discovered the radioactive element radium? Answer A. Marie Curie. Crescograph was invented by? Answer C. Jesse Bose. Name the branch of geology that deals with the scientific study of animal behavior. Answer C. Ethology. Who invented the electric bulb? Answer B. Thomas Alva Edison. Study of atmospheric phenomena is called? Answer B. Meteorology. Electric current is measured using which of the following instrument? Answer A. Ammeter. Who discovered the first antibiotic? Answer D. Alexander Fleming. Waksman got the Nobel Prize for the discovery of? Answer A. Streptomycin. Phycology is the study of? Answer B. Algae. Who invented the safety razor? Answer A. Gillette. The instrument used to measure pressure? Answer B. Aneroid barometer. Who invented battery? Answer B. Volta. Who discovered the link between electricity and magnesium? Answer B. Maxwell. Araneology is the study of? Answer D. Study of spiders. Planimeter is used to measure? Answer D. Areas. The term ecosystem was proposed by? Answer C. Arthur Tansley. Gas engine was invented by? Answer C. Daimler. Arboriculture is the study of? Answer A. Cultivation of trees and vegetables. Venturi meter is measured to? Answer A. Rate of flow of liquids. Who invented the mobile phone? Answer D. Martin Cooper. Seismography is the science of? Answer A. Rivers. Infrared radiations are detected by? Answer C. Photometer. Cryogenics is the study of? Answer D. Low temperature. Entomology is the science that studies? Answer C. Insects. An anemometer measures which of the following? Answer B. Speed of wind. Which of the following is the study of soil? Answer B. Pedology. Which apparatus is used to measure the intensity of light? Answer A. Lux meter. Epigraphy is the study of which of the following? Answer B. Inscriptions. An iodometer measures? Answer C. Volume of gases. The growth of bacteria is measured by? Answer B. Spectrophotometer. The branch of biology which deals with extinct organisms is called? Answer D. Paleontology. The instrument used for measuring air pressure is called? Answer B. Barometer. Agronomy is the practice of raising? Answer B. Crop plants. Sextant is an instrument used in which of the following? Answer B. Navigation. The study of mountains is known as? Answer C. Orology. Which of the following is the study of fossils? Answer D. Paleontology. The study of relation of animals and plants to their surroundings is called? Answer A. Ecology. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.